Learning to Reflect is a blended learning module for the Semester 1, 2021, Work Portfolio Package at the Australian National University, Computer Science Tech Launcher Program. In this second and last part, you will reflect on what you have learned. The assignment task is to select a real position to prepare an application for. The cover letter introduces the applicant, explains why you want the position, and your most relevant qualifications, skills and experience. It should be prepared last, but placed first. The cover letter provides a summary of claims to the position. The cover letter should be followed by your statement addressing the selection criteria. If there are few criteria, this may be incorporated in the cover letter. This is followed by the curriculum vitae, CV, also called a resume. The CV is an overview of a person's experience and qualifications, see resumes, from ANU Careers, for more details. Supplementary material is placed at the end of the application as evidence of work described in the application. This could be diagrams, samples of code, schematics of a prototype, user testing procedures, or other work. It is important that the work presented was created by you, not just a team you worked in. ANU Careers suggest three reflective questions for any position: can you do the job? Do you want to do the job? Do you fit into the culture? Unlike group work for your project, this application is individual. This needs to be reflective. It is about how you have faced challenges and learned from them. ANU Careers defines selection criteria as the qualifications, skills, personal attributes and performance standards needed to perform the duties listed on the duty statement, position description. For computing positions, the selection criteria are usually explicitly listed. They may be divided into categories, such as essential and desirable. Your response to selection criteria may duplicate information provided in the CV. The Australian Public Service Commission, APSC, examples of selection criteria are: demonstrated capacity to communicate effectively, good organisational and administrative skills, proven ability to work as part of a team, well-developed customer service skills, and proven ability to manage projects. The APSC provide an example of using STAR to the first of these criteria. Situation: role as research support officer. Task: needed to ensure that managers were kept informed. Action or approach: initiated monthly newsletter. Result: led to improved lines of communication. The APSC did not use the expanded STAR-L. Adding learning to this might give, for example, learning, while experienced in the preparation of newsletter content, needed to learn the use of the department's wizard social media tool. This required not only learning technical aspects, but group online working. Communication skills, teamwork and interpersonal skills are the top three criteria assessed by Australian employers, as reported in the AAGE Employer Survey. ANU Careers categorise selection criteria into general questions and behaviourally based questions. UTS use a model for teaching reflection, with four levels: recount, react, analyze, and improve. In preparing your cover letter, you may choose to highlight something you have learned during your studies. This may not be something planned or part of the formal curriculum. Please prepare for workshop 2, jobs, and be ready to complete task 2, jobs. Suggested readings are available from ANU Careers. References: Barua, Ward, and Jackson, 2017. Also Kajunda, Daniels, Peters, and McDermott, 2014. This presentation contains images that were used under a Creative Commons license. See the accompanying website for a full list of images and attributions.